Carisha Moore, interim president and CEO of Usher's New Look. My favorite camp memory was when I was 8 years old. My mom put me in sewing camp in Miami, Florida, and I was not thrilled about going to sewing camp, but at the end of the 2 weeks that I was there, I learned how to sew. I made awesome friends with these young ladies from my area. And the lady, Ms. Moore, who started the summer camp, she opened up her garage, lined it with sewing machines, brought in all of these young women to teach them how to sew. She taught us how to bake bread. She taught us how to make fresh guava jelly. We had awesome Uno tournaments. And it was just a fun way to spend my day. And I still have relationships with some of those ladies that I spent those 2 weeks with, even still today. So that's my favorite summer camp.